Lesson number 952. This is one of those lessons where we learn a way that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive our sins, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will wipe the slate clean. Anas ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu is the narrator of the hadith. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said that, O son of Adam, you should continue making dua to me and have hope that I will forgive your sins. I will continuously forgive your sins, and I would not even make a serious issue about it. Meaning, it's not something so big for me that I need to now make your sins. It's such a great thing. It's a simple task for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The hadith goes on to say, and what the amazing sentence further on, that if, O son of Adam, even if the sins you commit reaches up to the skies, then too I will forgive your sins, and I will not even make a big fuss about it. This hadith is made mention of in Tirmidhi Sharif. From the time of Adam alayhi salam till Qiyamah, if people continuously sinning, it's highly unlikely that put their sins together, it will reach the first sky. Never mind the sky, not even the sun. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not talking of the entire creation.
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Nahmaduhu wa nusalli ala rasulihil kareem. Amma ba'd. Aaj ka sabak sun lijiye.
Let us listen to the Aaj ka sabak, which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus, the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Talanpuri rahmatullahi alayhi. Allah is talking of one individual. If his sins has to be that amount, then to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive him. So imagine the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As believers, we should have this firm conviction that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to forgive our sins, and that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive us immaterial how great the sin is, as long as we turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is absolutely no need for any believer to lose hope in the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now let us read. Astaghfirullah alladhi la ilaha illa hu al-hayyul qayyumu wa atubu ilayhi. أستغفر الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه. أستغفر الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْهِ. Look, we have read this here now. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has forgiven all our sins, even though it might be many. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put us in His close mercy, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all our shortcomings in this world, in the year after, as well as when we leave this world, inshaAllah ta'ala. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.